It was like a job for Detective Tinker.